pride and tradition, the cornerstones of North Attleboro High School football. The 1989 Red Rocketeers, under the direction of 14-year head coach Ray Beaupre and a staff of tremendous assistant coaches including Jeff Grant, Paul Sullivan, Don Johnson, Jack Johnson, John Holden, and Ken Nally, upheld these pillars of Big Red football in exemplary fashion. Led by senior captains Jeff Kraskauskas, Phil Slaney, and Randy Silvestri, the Red Rocketeers completed the season at 8-2 and maintained the quality and character of one of the finest football programs in the state. Let's meet this year's seniors. Number 4, Matt Allen. Number 11, Steve Johnson. Number 16, Rick Johnson. Number 20, Jason Rizzer. Number 21, Rick Kravitz. Number 22, Matt Roy. Number 24, Dan Tinkham. Number 25, Mike Garrow. Number 32, Mark Croto. Number 33, Richard Burns. Number 34, Greg D'Amatos. Number 39, Miko Kupalainen. Number 48, Jeremy Daggett. Number 50, Bill Campbell. Number 53, Jim Cryan. Number 54, Steve Vasher. Number 56, Jerry Cadigan. Number 65, Craig Jacobs. Number 70, Jeff Nally. Number 77, Rob Butler. Number 80, Peter Cragen. Number 9, Tri-Captain Jeff Kraskauskas. Number 44, Tri-Captain Randy Silvestri. Number 58, Tri-Captain Phil Slaney. The football season of 1989 completed a decade of unparalleled success with 74 wins, 22 losses, and 5 ties, culminating with Coach Beaupre's 100th win and the biggest ever Thanksgiving victory in a season filled with special moments in the lives of 60 dedicated young men.
There are moments you remember all your life. There are moments you wait for and dream of all your life. This is one of those moments.
There are places I remember.
The backbone of any successful football team is defense. This year's edition was a spirited group that played with dedication and determination in a way that could be translated, no surrender.
Just wanna close your eyes and follow your dreams. walks merrily down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat. Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Yeah.
When the offense took the field, there was an explosion of excitement and an aura that was fancy free and foot loose.
seniors, and you know, I think it's as good a group as we've had. We've got a hell of a year. You guys deserve to finish off this year on a real positive, upbeat note, enjoying yourself the next week and a half, having fun at practice. We've got a lot of little things we've got to do as far as senior supper and that stuff, and I look forward to enjoying that with all 24 seniors. I'm telling you from a guy that's coached for many years, that played, that don't wish it by too fast. Enjoy the next week and a half. Enjoy it all, because everybody, when you guys get together, you'll talk about how we made out Thanksgiving, what we did at Thanksgiving. It's the only thing you'll see in years.
Thanksgiving Day football in North Attleboro is truly a winning tradition, a tradition that reached new heights with a whopping 62-14 victory over arch-rival Attleboro that reached record proportions, making it impossible for those 60 young men to ever forget the feeling of being a Rocket Man.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight, 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a time. Timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, no, no.
No one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days. Be a long, long time. and I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's